Antonio Rose was born in Dallas, the only child of Marge and Wester Rose. They knew that Texas sunshine grew a flower, sweet and tender like the story goes. She learned to dance and swing to Western music by listening to a man on the radio. She visualized a whitehead and a stogie just by the way the big man drew his bow. She heard him say, next week I'll be in Dallas. Deep within her heart she felt alone. But late that night she woke up feeling happy. She dreamed about a home in San Antonio. Then Saturday night on an old dirt road just 4 miles out of town, two horse wagons and Model T Fords kept a coming for miles around. They wanted to hear the big man say, everybody do the do-si-do. Aha, get ready, boys. All the way around and a halfway back, listen to the band of the Playboy Rack. Pretty little girl with a red dress on, you're the one and I'm taking you home. Truck stop. Before too long she packed up all of her clothes. Then on the bus he sat down close beside her and wrote, with love, my San Antonio Rose. And like the story goes, he fell in love with Rose and lived his life in San Antonio with a San Antonio Rose.